You know what, since the first time we ever came here, Toronto has been fucking amazing for us.